Clean, clear, healthy pool water is a result of the combination of proper circulation and filtration and consistent chemical treatment. Balanced pool water is achieved when the pH, total alkalinity, and calcium hardness levels of your water are within the proper ranges. The sanitizer in your pool is used to disinfect the water, killing germs and bacteria. Finally, the job of the filter is to remove any dirt and debris from the water. These basics of pool maintenance will be discussed in four areas: frequent testing, proper water chemistry, circulation and filtration, and general cleaning and vacuuming. You will be regularly testing and maintaining the sanitizer level, pH, and total alkalinity levels of your pool. In addition to these tests, your pool dealer can provide important test results for calcium hardness, total dissolved solids, cyanuric acid, and metal content of your water. It is important to maintain these items in the proper ranges in order to maintain clean and healthy pool water. The chemistry of pool water changes due to swimmers, chemicals, and organic contaminants, making it necessary to test your water frequently, a minimum of 2 to 3 times a week, as often as daily. It is recommended that you have your water professionally tested by your pool dealer 2 to 3 times per season. Water balance is a key factor in the chemistry of your pool. You will find a complete explanation of pH, total alkalinity, calcium hardness, and TDS, or total dissolved solids, in the water balance section of this presentation. Maintaining this balance, most critically the pH, is imperative to your pool's water quality. Your sanitizer's effectiveness, bather comfort, and protection of equipment and plumbing will rely on balanced water. Test your water 2 to 3 times per week and maintain your pH between 7.2 and 7.8, ideally at 7.6. Use pH increaser or pH decreaser to raise or lower your pH reading. Test your water 2 to 3 times per week and maintain a total alkalinity reading of 80 to 120 parts per million. Use total alkalinity increaser to raise your level and pH decreaser or muriatic acid to lower the levels. There are many sanitizer options available today. Your pool dealer can help you in choosing the program that best suits your pool type, geographic region, and lifestyle. Once you find a sanitizer program that works for you, stick with it. Maintaining a consistent level of sanitizer in your water will prevent bacteria and algae growth and provide sparkling clear water. In addition to water balance chemicals and specialty products, most chemical programs consist of three key components: the sanitizer, whose job is to disinfect the water, algicide, to assist in preventing algae growth, and shock treatment, to oxidize any combined contaminants or organic debris. Pool water that is circulating is easier to maintain. Dirt and algae are less likely to take a hold, and the efficiency of your sanitizer and filter will be maximized. You should follow your pool professional's recommendations for the runtime of your equipment, but this will generally be a minimum of 6 to 12 hours a day, up to 24 hours a day for continuous operation. Circulating pool water is filtered as it passes through the filter media, which traps dirt and debris. As mentioned earlier, it is important that your pool filter runs a minimum of 6 to 12 hours daily. As dirt accumulates inside the tank, the return flow of water to your pool is diminished and pressure increases inside the filter. When the pressure gauge reading has doubled or increased 10 psi from your normal starting pressure, it is time to backwash or clean the filter following the manufacturer's instructions. Backwash or clean your filter when the pressure gauge reads 10 psi above the normal starting pressure. Chemically clean your filter 1 to 3 times per season as needed. When you start your filter for the first time, make a note of the reading on your filter tank's pressure gauge. This is your normal starting pressure, which varies from system to system. For additional information, go to the main menu, click on Pool Manual, and then to Filtration. Here you will find detailed filter operating instructions, frequently asked questions, and even parts breakdowns for your filter. Keeping your pool clean and free of dirt, leaves, and debris will not only make it more inviting, but will also keep the water healthier, reducing chemical requirements and overall maintenance. To keep your pool looking its best, you should do the following once a week or as needed. Brush the floor, corners, and sidewalls. Manually vacuum or regularly use an automatic cleaner. Check the skimmer and pump strainer baskets and empty as needed. Clean the water line using an appropriate tile and vinyl cleaner. Detailed information on cleaning and vacuuming is also available in the pool manual, accessed from the main menu.